need your help. I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Okay. Think it over? Well, of course, if you can't fit it in your budget. Too scary a sum for all those lightweights at Militech, I suppose. Yael!
I need your help. I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Okay, okay. So?
Did you think it over? Too scary a sum for all those lightweights at Militech, I suppose. Nah, not gonna work. Better get going. Hear his skull calling for a bullet. No, not worth keeping him here. What? Yeah, I'm still here. Either he pays my due, or I scratch McAdams off the map for good. This isn't a negotiation. You buy him, or you don't.
New face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
Handled yourself well.
Should've seen how that fool Jason gobbled it up. Even started holstering in the small of the back, like me.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Shit. I feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month.
Thank you.
gross in that basement. Booze, cigs, melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mishmash. Miles above any sin melons you could find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought. What the hell?
B, carelessness isn't a trait worth cultivating, especially not in your line of work. You should have made sure Benedict was safe, not just left him to fend for himself. Anyway, gig closed.
New face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
Why'd Militech want to buy you off of Jason?
What? You missed the memo? That NCC crook McLean. Militech bought him off, drafted bills he passed without a blink. I took the bastard out. Now they're desperate to find a fall guy. Don't want the NCPD looking too close into the matter.
As upstanding citizens would do.
Militech's gladly gonna pin me for a heap other things, since I'm already here. I can only surmise I'll be so desperate as to end up taking my own life, as they say.
Sorry to hear that. I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit. I feel like I haven't used my legs.
All right, let's get you out of here.
New face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Thank you.
those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mishmash. Miles above any sin melons you can find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
McAdams, over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
Kill all rats and fuck they can. When the boss knows out lies, I'm greedy, greedy.